Dose this in your medicine, give it some zip. Believe me.
Whatever you're selling, I ain't
buying.
Anyway,
I ain't gonna use all of this, so feel free to help yourself to whatever's left. You take care now.
Quinn Holmes?
I didn't expect to run into no one out here.
Funny how far a man's debts will follow him. You got some money for me, boy? I've seen your name in our ledger.
You're with the German? Look, I got it for you. It's just, I don't got it yet. It's up in them hills.
You panning for
it? Hunting it. I tracked this cougar. It's rare. Lily-white coat, the pelt will more than cover what I owe.
If I'm skinning anything, I'm skinning you, boy.
Please, I'm out of work. It's the only way you'll get paid, and all the hard work's already done.
Fine. Move.
We'll, need our horses. It's, quite a trip.
Yeah. All right, drive, boy. Let's get where we're going. Drive!
Okay, follow me.
Drive!
I'm driving.
Make me come out here, make me chase all over this goddamn mountain.
Hey, you knew it was a risk.
I didn't know nothing. Your name's all I knew.
Well, the German-speaking fella then, Mr. Strauss, he knew my work situation was precarious, that this whole thing was a risky venture.
Wait, risky? Am I at risk now? Are you threatening me, Winton Holmes?
I ain't. No, certainly not. Sir, I'm merely stating, a man without a job, with limited prospects, at those rates, repayment was by no means guaranteed. I said I'd do my best, and I did.
You're continuing to annoy me.
We're going right here, up the stream.
Hey, how about this then? I guarantee repayment. Because I'm gonna get that money out of you. If I gotta squeeze you like a lemon, it's coming out.
Yeah, of course. We're onto it now, okay? We're onto it now. The cash is in that cougar, mister. Sure as pumpkins ain't cauliflowers, the cash is in that cougar.
It better be, or I'll turn you into a goddamn cauliflower.
Up here. We ain't too far now. What I know about cats, this one's rare as hen's teeth. I mean, you ever seen an alabaster wildcat?
Big thing about cougars is they see you, not the other way around.
That may be, but you'd see this one. I've been hunting with my pa, Shot all kinds of cats. Never one like this. In another life, I'd have sought my fortune outdoors. Not in the hot, stinking belly of a tar pit.
I ain't interested in your regrets or your life story, Mr. Holmes. Just your damn money. Drive.
This is it. Her den. We should leave the horses. Get down. They'll be here when we come out. Off your...
Show me.
You'll see her soon. Quiet now. Won't be able to miss her shining in the dark. You hear that? There's a cougar in here. And I bet she's white as virgin cotton. The tunnel diverges up here. I'll take the left, you go right, and we'll see if we don't converge down a ways. And look out for her.
Yeah, yeah. Mess around with me, boy. She got it. Crap. Damn dead deader. Thank you.
plants be going the other way?
There's a corpse down here. An old one. Winton Holmes? Don't mess around with me, boy. There's a corpse down here. An old one. Winton Holmes? Don't mess around with me, boy. Thank you. got him. Crap. Damn dead deader. Show yourself! Around with me, boy. She got him. Crap. Damn dead deader. Show yourself! There's a corpse down here. An old one. Wenton Holmes? Don't mess around with me, boy. Got him. Crap. Damn dead deader. Show yourself! scattered. Mess around with me, boy. She got him. Crap. Damn, dead deader. Crap, crap. Show yourself. What? That'll be rare. Get out of here, horse. Your man ain't coming. Clear out! There we go. Yeah.
sell your wares or buy some of the finest meats to ever grace this town? Appreciate it. You come see me again
now. Okay, girl.
That is a fine steed there.
Yep.
Appleseed is very unhappy.
Mr. Appleseed ain't out here getting mauled by wolves. We lost two men already.
What's your good for nothing, cowards?
Yeah.
You call yourselves lumbermen? You're afraid of us few damn critters? It's a forest. What the hell do you expect? Oh, yes. Maybe you're the man I need. Can you believe these lazy lily livers? Refusing to work on account of a few little wolves. They've been attacking workers on the south side of the camp. We need a real man to get rid of them. What do you say? He'll be very well rewarded.
Hello, mister.
Things going okay?
All right. If you're paying, I should be able to take care of that for you.
Hey there.
It might be time to invest in some new stitches.
Oh, there you are. I assumed from all the gunshots and howling, you got some good news for me?
Yep, it's done.
That's a relief, I'll tell you. Excellent work. Money's right there on the table.
Don't mention it. Me and Wolves go way back.
All right, you lazy bastards! Get back to work! Now! The Wolves are gone, so no more excuses.
I'm leaving. Don't work too hard.
There ain't much danger of that with this bunch, my friend.
Hey, boy.
Sir.
Ah, sons of bitches.
Quiet. You ain't going nowhere.
I'll kill all of you.
What did they do? Talk back?
We will put you down if you don't move right now. You just shut up back there. What
the hell do you think you're doing?
Yeah. proud.
I'll be...
Oh, my!
You got one chance. You get vicious with me again, it's not gonna end well for you.
I got real bad nerves. I can't work. Can you give me some money?
Hey, buddy. Hey, Mr. Arthur. Why are you always so mad? You're crazy. All that shooting.
And they said I was crazy. I'm not crazy. Not like you. You beat up the big fella. He once beat me up. I asked for it. You think you're real crazy, mister?
I'm talking to you, so I must be crazy.
I fought in a war, mister. I did. Sent me strange seeing all them fellas die.
Which war was that exactly?
A bad one, Mr. Arthur. Oh, a real bad.
There's good wars?
I saw terrible things. I ain't been the same since. I get funny. I'll go now. Don't act crazy now.
Good girl.
Came.
Of course I came. Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. It's the files in the office above the refinery room. It's that window with the blind drawn up.
I see it.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I... sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally.
If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon.
Hey, Tom.
Picking up?
Yep. Supposed to meet the early train to San Denis.
Okay. Better get a move on then.
You must be Danbury.
What?
Will you be quiet? I need a file by the Leland Oil Development Company. One about the oil near Wapato.
I...
Danbury, think, man. Mind is a terrible thing to lose. Especially over such a nice floor as this.
It's here! It's here!
You done good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. Nope. Danbury. Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Or head office will send me back to get you. Easy now, fellas.
Now, we won't tell you again.
Son of a...
Follow me!
They're coming after us!
Watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you.
Come on, girl.
Yeah.